Yeah, I mean, it's a very unique situation in Philadelphia. I mean, my wife and I love Philadelphia. Like we said, that's why we said we sent a thank you letters. That city will always mean so much to us, and they know that. But it was, you know, the Saints game happens, and you sort of take a step back and you take a breath, and you really, you know, for me, my family is so important, so we get away, you know, and don't really think about much. But shortly after that, you're sort of I was talking to Justin, my agent, and, you know, my wife and I want to know where we're going to be, what's going to happen. And ultimately we bought back our right to free agency by paying back a bonus because we wanted to be free. We felt like it was that time in our life to, you know, pursue leading a team. And but Jacksonville was always right there. I mean, I was intrigued. I mean, you never know what a team's going to do, but it was a team that I've always watched from afar and always thought highly of. And, I mean, obviously this organization has had a lot of success the last couple of years, so right off the bat.